Oh, I know. This is so cool. Look at that. What? Do you have a direction you want down? Ah, this is so cool. Do you want to go tonight?
I'm gonna eat because I'm hungry, super hungry. We're taking the Uber. I think Philadelphia is absolutely gorgeous. It's beautiful architecture. It's amazing. It's just a photographer's heaven for sure. Just look at this building. Look at everything. It's so pretty. Definitely has its charm. Every building has its character. It's very historical. It's beautiful. The architecture is amazing. It's just breathtaking. I'm just so happy. I really like this town. I feel like I'm in a different year. I feel like I'm back 100 years, and it's just so pretty. I love the dynamic of this town. Somebody just hit on me. Really nice, it's really chill people. It's beautiful, it's really cozy, and I just love it. We'll be right back. been walking all day today, and actually you can walk all Philadelphia literally in 2 hours because everything is close by, everything is together. It's really small and nice, cozy town. That's what I like about that. And it really has a Williamsburg vibe, like in New York, and that's what I kind of like. Really chill people, really everybody's so relaxed, nobody's running anywhere, and it's nice. It's actually kind of nice, and it's kind of refreshing, and makes you feel home, makes you feel not rushed anywhere. So I kind of enjoy that. And the weather is great, the weather is awesome, so I'm really happy about that. Is it said recording?
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. This is so cool.